Almost every seller on Fiverr want to get lot of impression and clicks on their gig, because we all know that getting lot of impression and clicks on your gig there are a possibility that you can get lots of orders on your gig. Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video, and if you're new to this channel, please kindly click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon, so anytime I upload a new video you guys will be notified, and also click on the like button for YouTube algorithm. So here in this video, I'm going to share with you how I get 11,000 impression on a single gig on Fiverr platform, and also I have almost 208 clicks on my gig, but yet my order is yet to roll in as I actually expected. But of course, I believe as time goes on, definitely I'm going to get lot of orders on that particular gig, because the impression is a lot, and I can say that my gig was ranked with different keywords, and I was able to find my gig on first page, and those keywords are very, very unique and relevant to what or the kind of service I'm actually rendering on Fiverr Marketplace. So with that, I believe as time goes on, definitely I'm going to get lots of sales on this particular gig. So what did I did, and how does it happen? Is it just did Fiverr algorithm just notice the gig, or did you just choose the gig to rank on Fiverr Marketplace? Actually, I don't know, but of course one thing I noticed is that on this particular gig, I did a lot of research on the particular gig, and then I make use of low competitive keywords as well as high competitive keyword on that particular gig. So hopefully that might be the reason why Fiverr decide to choose that gig and rank on first page. And then I also notice that the way I write my gig title is very, very different, and it is well detailed. So everybody or every buyer that search or found that gig, they are going to definitely click on it, because it's just straightforward, like manage your YouTube channel monthly until you get monetized. We all know that every YouTubers want to get their channel monetized on YouTube, so definitely they are going to click on that gig and see what the gig is all about, then see if it's something that they can actually purchase, or try to message me and ask me what the service is all about. So I have different package, which is three package: the basic package, standard package, and then the premium package as well. So it depends and left to them on the exact package that they should choose to buy for their YouTube channel. And then I also make sure I publish or promote my gig on my YouTube channel. I am doing that a lot of time, and also if anybody message me that they need, or if I found a post on social media platform that they need a YouTube manager, then I'll just proceed and send them my gig link for them to check, and if it's something that they can actually hire me to do, so definitely they are going to purchase my service. And of course I have a gig video on each of my gigs, and of course their thumbnails are very, very unique. I make sure I sit down very well to design my gig thumbnail, because it's so precious to me. So, and also those are the things that buyer will definitely see before they try to message or click on my gig. So those are the things that definitely sell my market on Fiverr Marketplace. So with all this being said, I think I also stand unique, because I stated it on my gig that I do not run any fake views on my channel, because because that is what most buyers actually want, because they don't understand how the Fiverr YouTube gigs actually, YouTube view actually works. So I'm sorry, I'm mixing up YouTube and Fiverr together. It's kind of like I'm used to both of them, so I'm very sorry about that. So those are the things I did on my gigs, and also I did a lot of keyword research as well, like I said earlier on. So I make sure I use no competitive keywords. I found some keywords when I'm trying to set up my gig. I found some keywords with less than thousands of seller on that particular gig, and then I searched for some other keywords that I found that they are kind of like 30,000 gigs, existing 30,000 gigs on that keyword. But of course, people are purchasing service from there. So I think I just need to implement everything together and see what will be the outcome of that. Then I can see a lot of research about what I just did, because I also risk all everything I did. I risk everything. Okay, these are the things I need to do. And what about if my gig did not rank? Then that's just it. So I just decided, okay, let me just do this, then see the outcome. And it's so wild to me, like, it's great. Even though if I did not receive the order that as I actually expected, but I believe with being seeing all this, definitely there is something coming up which will be so great for me. And then I try to publish 4 gigs, so I decided to post one so that these 3 gigs can definitely sit well, and the Fiverr algorithm will definitely understand what all these 3 gigs are actually all about, because all these 3 gigs are related to each other, which is YouTube channel manager, creating a YouTube cash cow account, I don't know even know about that, then writing a YouTube script for videos. So you can see everything is all about YouTube. So I based the account on that, so that everybody or any buyer that messaged me, they are still going to check on my other gigs to see the kind of other service I'm rendering on this account. So with all this being said, I think if you kind of like set up your account having 3 gigs, make sure your gig image is perfect, add a video on your gigs, then different videos, yeah, I have different videos there, then promote yourself on social media platform if possible, then make sure you always stay online, because as this account is now, every 5 minutes I have installed an extension on this browser, so every 5 minutes this page will keep on reloading, and anytime I'm working on my PC, this browser is always active. So then that will also keep me in the first page on Fiverr. Then if a buyer actually navigates to online sellers, so they are definitely going to see me active online, and they will be kind of like interested to send me a message with immediate effect. So these are the things I did on this account. So have this result you're seeing right now. So I hope I believe if you guys implement the same thing on your account, so definitely Fiverr algorithm are going to look into your gig and see if it's worth ranking to first page, so that the buyer or the potential buyer can actually see your gig and purchase your service from there. So I hope this video helped you in one way or the other, because it's just kind of like a tip based on my experience, what I'm experiencing currently on my account. So I hope it actually helped you. So thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because it actually means a lot to me. So with that being said, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.